Hello dear student, today we will study the question answer of our first chapter, The Portrait of a Lady. In this chapter, the first question is the three phases of author's relationship with his grandmother before he left the country to study. So in this question, we have to explain the three phases, how their relationship changed. In the first phase, we can see in the lesson that they were living in Blaise. In Blaise, when the author was a child, at that time, his grandmother was taking care of him. She was giving him food, bathing him, all the work she was doing. And in the second phase, we can see when they shifted to the city, they get little bit time with each other. They were living in the same room, but the author was studying in English medium school. He was going by bus, so they get little bit less time with each other. And in the third phase, we can see when author got admission in university, he was given a separate room and he was not having much time to spend with his grandmother. And grandmother understood all of these things and she understood her separation. So this way we can answer the first question. Now we will study the second question. The second question says, three reasons why the author's grandmother was disturbed when he started going to the city school. So here we have to explain that why the grandmother was disturbed with these when he went to English medium school. He was sent to English medium school. So there were few reasons. First reason, the author grandmother was disturbed for the following three reasons. The first reason, the author was not taught about gods and scriptures in the city school. Second reason why the grandmother was disturbed was that he was given music lesson. And the grandmother having the thinking that it was not good to give music lesson. And the third reason that grandmother was disturbed, that author was getting little time to spend with her. See, he was given in English medium school knowledge of science, Western science, or all those things, English words. And the grandmother was not being able to help him in the study, so she was disturbed. Three ways in which the author's grandmother spent her days after he grew up. Now answer, the three ways in which the author's grandmother spent her days after he grew up. The author grew up in his city lifestyle and grandmother accepted her separation. So she left. She was busy all the time with her spinning wheel, and most of the time she was spinning wheel and reciting the prayers. And second thing, she would get little bit time at the afternoon, and she was feeling little bit happy at that time when she was feeding some breadcrumbs to the sparrows. And most of the time she was reciting her prayer and moving her lips in the prayer, and her fingers were moving all the time with the beads. So this way we can say she was spending her time. Thank you. In this part we will learn these questions, and in the second part we will learn the other questions. Thank you very much.